Senator Bill Morneau defended his improper disclosure of villas and conflicts by saying it was all approved by the ethics commissioner. He also cut in line at the Sobeys with the full approval of the ethics commissioner. Then later on, he put metal in the microwave as the ethics commissioner nodded in approval. That's why they call her Greenlight Dawson.